Welcome to Art Infusion. We're interviewing people that they have been part of the Women Economic Forum in London. And we have
Gulrukh Khan, and I'm the chair of All Ladies League London.
Mm-hmm. Well, tell us about your involvement with this forum and also with the Women League.
Well, Rebecca, you came to the launch last year, in fact, almost exactly a year ago.
Yes.
So it's part of a very large organisation, the Women's Economic Forum, which is called the All Ladies League. And it was started by Harbin Arora. And they have chapters around the world. Mm-hmm. So Women's Economic Forum is actually their signature event. Mm-hmm. So this is the first UK WEF event, and we'll be doing lots of events with All Ladies League London.
Mm-hmm. Well, tell us about your projects, and now I know that you're a filmmaker and also you're in holistics. Tell us more about yourself.
Sure. Well, I'm a filmmaker for the last 20 years, so I've made films on the environment, on dolphins, on marine life, on human potential and human empowerment, also on sacred sites that really are there to help humanity. So that's what I do. I also am a holistic practitioner, so I work with a number of modalities, including very specialized scalar wave light therapy. So it's very dynamic, it really helps to heal the body as well as all the other modalities mixed in. So I'd call myself a holistic specialist, and I love it. People say, how can you do two things? And I say, well, my film work's really to do with, you know, stuff that's about the healing world and our natural environment. So that's the way it works, yeah.
And tell us about your recent projects.
I'm doing a film now on the Bosnian pyramids, so we're halfway through it, and one of the people who's the associate producer is Robert Watts, who produced the original Star Wars and the Indiana Jones series, so I'm very privileged to have him in it. It's a documentary feature, so that hopefully will be finished next year. And another film I made has to be released now, which is called Spirit to Power, and it's a documentary on the spirit of martial arts. So that's going to be released this year as well.
That sounds so exciting and fantastic. And so if someone wants to know more about you, about the holistic side and also the film side, want to see your films, where they can go and find you?
They can find me on www.allowmiracles.com. So that is my holistic site, and they can contact me via that. Yeah.
Okay, thank you for talking to us, and keep up the good work. You are amazing, you're fantastic, and thank you for inviting us here today.